How's the game going?
Very serious.
Hi, Mariana.
Hi.
Have you won her yet?
Excuse me?
Did you win her yet?
No, but I will.
Gojal se hace un ladito.
Right here.
Sean.
Handsome fellow, what did you want Santa Claus to bring you?
Handsome fellow.
a Barbie doll.
God bless you. Merry Christmas.
Oh, yeah.
Enrique, Enrique, what did you want Santa to bring you, Enrique? Huh? You don't know? This is half of you know. Right here. Merry Christmas, Enrique. All right.
Santa Claus to bring you, hijita.
You don't know. Everybody wanted it, and I don't know. That's a new toy. Merry Christmas. Another I don't know.
Okay. We have here Sean. Come here, Sean. Come here, Sean. What did you want? That's to bring you, Sean. This is a deal.
Anna Lee! Yes. Anna Lee! What did you want, Anna? Another one? That must be a very popular toy! Hello!
Merry Christmas! This is for Gabriel Garcia. Gabriel Garcia says,
oh, Gabriel, you've been waiting for patiently.
Cuando está grabando. Oye, pero la tienes. Limpia antes el coche. La vas a dañar. ¿La ha rentado?
Comment there.
It had a ski mask on for 14 days out in the snow, and that's why they got that shadow across the eye.
Sun blind, huh?
Yeah.
She's been in here, but.
out. She whips everybody with her tail.
She'd wipe out a Christmas tree in two wags, I think.
Yeah, I was telling Mom about your tree, that little bush tree you had in your house, and Brandy smacks the heck out of it. Ah! He runs over and grabs his tree as Brandy's hitting him with her tail.
Well, you know, he sits within a foot of the tree, the chair that he happened to select. And this thing is, Laura bought it for me when I first moved in my house, and she don't remember. And it was that way about 3 years, wasn't it? 2 years. And I planted it in a big pot.
Oh, that one.
And
oh,
the sucker
okay.
Is now jacking the beanstalk.
Have you seen
that? A dog was just...
Yeah, I was over there the other day.
Just keep cutting it back. It'll just take over.
I wish I had a plant like that.
Well, I know the dog was hitting it, and it was just, you know, it's pruning it, and he goes, ah! Like this and runs across and grabs his tree and runs with it.
Well, that tail
is pretty good. What, Billy?
He's already done it too.
Yeah, I didn't catch him either one though.
Oh, you're gonna be in the right mood.
You must practice that in your job, huh?
Well, I can still envision you going, ah! Like that, running across grabbing this tree while Brandy's whacking it with her tail.
Well, we're short a few people here, huh?
Do you guys want to say anything? Because we'll send them a copy of this.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah, we're glad you're not here, and you took up a lot of room. And
needed a cheaper Christmas.
Yeah. A lot easier on me, I'll tell you.
Oh, you didn't know they're saving their Christmas for when they come down in the summer. Didn't you know that?
If they come down.
Don't worry.
They're planning on coming.
They better come down.
They better.
Those Grinches from Potato Land.
Ryan, come here for a minute.
Although he thinks he has a car.
Let me show you the magnifying glass. I tricked with the magnifying glass.
When the guy found out that he wanted it,
let me show you a trick with the magnifying glass.
Okay. So is that all you guys want to say to the Perkins?
Well, they missed an excellent dinner, as always. We picked out and thought of that.
What did we have for dinner?
Oh, we had turkey, we had stuffing, mashed potatoes, gravy. Let's see. Yeah, sweet potatoes were in there.
Carrot salad.
Cranberry salad. I'm about ready to puke here in a minute, but.
Laura made the cranberry salad this year.
And who made everything else?
How about my...
What?
And who made everything else?
I did.
Mrs. Santa Claus.
Did you pin her corsage on?
No, yeah. I was afraid the needles were that long.
Well, we got a picture of it for Tim.
You could kill someone with the needle.
I couldn't do it either. I mean, it's kind of dangerous.
I guess Bruce is the expert on pinning the corsages on.
Yeah, he ain't here though.
What do you got to say?
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Hey, I don't have to say anything. I just take the pictures.
Yeah, it always seems like the cameraman's always innocent during all these events, you know?
Hear no evil, speak no evil, see no evil. And they're all evil.
I hold this.
So
yeah, Sean, you want to say something to Bryce and Tricia? Stay there. Back up.
Can you show
back up.
Me how the
back up.
Wait.
Want to say something to Tricia and Bryce?
Jeez. Please be careful with that mess. Fix that.
Hey, Alex, you want us to wrap up those crutches for Christmas?
You want to say something to Tricia and Bryce?
Here, got some extra wrapping paper.
We'll come up with something in a minute.
So how long do you
you're on.
Have
just
to have
talk.
That in the wrap?
I'd like to be tender to it for another 3-4 days.
Sean, do you want to say something?
For New Year's Eve, but we did want to
Merry Christmas!
Uncle Billy.
You got lots of presents.
Can you see Uncle Billy from there? Wait. Let me see just so you know.
Alex says that thing's inflatable.
How about
I don't know what it inflates to, but he says it's inflatable.
We don't know how far up it goes.
Yeah, we don't know how high up it goes.
Every you see in there, that's what's going to come up in the picture, so make sure his face is in. Now I'm smiling.
Cheese.
Uh-oh.
We're almost going to open the presents.
That's friend. sure you do it slow. Make sure his face is in there.
Okay.
His shoes don't count. Okay.
Now you gotta eat some.
I couldn't eat anything right now.
When we get what we should have saved it for, but when Santa Claus comes, maybe you have to
pay some.
Ryan! Ryan! I'm taking a picture, you taking a picture.
No, Papa, you take a picture, then I take a picture.
Did you
want to
set it up in the front room?
Laura, what
do you do with all the film after you take it all the time?
Editor.
What film?
I deposit it in my file.
It's cheaper.
You keep having a log of this Christmas, that time at the beach, or...
It's called blackmail, well, eventually.
Well, she never let me see the pictures that I took while she was falling on skis or trying to get up on skis.
What?
Never got to see them.
I remember that.
Yeah, somehow
she took the pictures.
I took them. I was out in the little
boat.
With
her camera.
With her camera.
Oh, I see.
When we all went to the houseboat. You know.
She did a backward split type thing.
Probably
the
first time.
It was definitely aerodynamic.
Okay, I
don't
see
this for
present.
Okay, now I'm saving it. You took a picture. Now save it.
No!
Okay, you guys want to go in the other room now?
Let's get ready
to open the presents.
Now sit in the chair and see if it's going to bother you.
We don't have to have it on all the time, just...
Well, whenever you want.
Yeah, we can turn it on and off.
Yeah, but that's where it is when you start to open it up.
Dog's name?
Cricket.
Three horn.
Cricket.
Cricket. And the other one? And blue.
What?
Blue?
Yeah.
Yeah, a small one. And then Brandy for the big one.
It has one blue eye.
Oh.
Yeah, it's strange to look at a dog with a blue eye. It's almost ungodly. It's like looking almost like a human eye when you really look at it.
Well, it's got some brown too in that one eye. It's not all blue.
But, you know, you're from a dog with a blue eye. It's different.
Those Australian dogs have blue eyes, usually.
Oh, where did you guys do, where'd you put your gift exchange for the adults?
Under the tree. You put them over here.
You put them over there? Okay.
One of them is a brand new car, and I didn't want to bring it in yet.
It won't quite fit under the tree, right?
Did you just write a certificate for it?
No.
I would bring the tree out.
It was either bring the car or forget it.
Was it a yellow Mercedes Benz?
No.
Barb, you're not going to be very comfortable.
As a matter of fact,
there.
It wasn't.
On the couch?
Yeah.
I don't like cameras.
Oh. Question, Laura. When are you going to come around so I can take a picture of you? You look very nice, all decked out there.
Well, maybe we should have a family picture.
So why don't you turn around and sit here?
Yeah. I've got the tripod. I can put the camera on that, and we can all get in and, you know, do the timer.
Well, just don't be a cameraman, camera person all
night. You'll be the message, Laura.
I know.
Well, you know what happens.
I got it.
They get behind a camera, and they think they got power now.
Yeah.
Power, godly.
She starts directing.
Yeah, godly power is over here.
Can I barb a tree a little bit? This one makes me nervous.
I had one shot when I met him in.
Well, it's got telephoto and wide angle if you want to go. But the focus right is.
You're going
to
get a tummy.
Laura, I got one request, Laura.
Yeah?
Don't take my socks and my tennis shoes.
I think
you
have
a
telephoto in on this thing.
I picked up all my clothes and brought them out, and I left my shoes and socks.
And what color are those?
They're white.
Is that purple and pink?
Don't take these. They were not meant to be here.
Okay, they weren't part of the exchange?
Are we going to all get a picture?
Are they even matching socks? Let's pull up the other sleeve there.
You'll find out when you open your mystery package.
Are we all going to
think that'd be nice, Billy.
He's got enough of them on the post office box. The post office is it is.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah?
What?
A picture.
I guess not. They'll put it back.
Okay.
Okay, who's playing Santa Claus? We need a Santa Claus.
I will. I'm going to be Santa Claus.
You have to ask Grandma.
Sorry.
Grandma. Sit
down. Maybe a little after the packages, Laura, might get into a little bit more.
Open up.
You know, instead of trying to induce everybody to get pictures right now, this very moment.
It has to be somebody you can read.
Don't you want to open presents?
Why don't you guys be Santa's helpers?
Can't be both.
Yeah.
That's a good idea.
You want to be Santa's helpers?
No.
Yeah. Santa, Ryan can be my helper.
You stand. I'm
what did you give Santa this year?
Right. Whichever one each one wants him to have.
Job number
I don't want this
one.
You can have that.
No, Mom, I don't think anybody can take Santa's job from you. You're stuck with it.
Linda, where are you?
Where are you when I need you, huh?
Okay.
Why don't you get the presents that are from Linda first? There's a box on the floor in the very front. Very front, down.
The funny looking
wrapping. That one. Yeah, and the other one that's the same wrapping.
With potato roots coming out of
them. These are from Linda. Actually, these are from Trisha and Bryce. They made them.
This is from Trisha. You got a ball?
What's that? Too much to drink?
How about that one?
This is from Ryan, also from Bryce.
Okay, that big one right next to your leg. Yeah.
Wow. Sean.
What is it, Ryan? You know, Bryce made that for you. What is it? Shoot, I can't even angle in on you.
Looks like a storybook,
doesn't it? A big football.
Ryan, what was that?
Oh, my goodness. Did you know that Trisha made that for you? Isn't that nice?
Mm-hmm. No, when we play catch, you won't be able
show
to
it. Hold it up so I can see it. Sit down.
Don't
sit down.
Throw it.
Sit down. Hold it up so I can see it. Now, Trisha made you the other football, Ryan, and then Bryce made you that. Isn't that nice?
Ryan, I can't see your face.
Stand up.
Oh, okay, here we go. Ryan, you did
Sean, show me the football. Whoa. What's the S stand for?
Sean? Santa Clara. Where's my football?
Where's your football?
Naturally for
Sean.
Go
get it and show it to me.
S for Sean.
She did a nice job on that, didn't she? She did that in school.
What are you complaining about? I'm no different than him.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Trisha made that for Ryan. Show it, Ryan.
Oh, where's my number five?
The BB ball.
Sean, then this Ryan. One's from,
Ryan.
Oh, Ryan.
Here you go.
This is from Bryce.
That's from Bryce.
You've been
Who's this from, Mom?
That's from Bryce.
He drew this?
That's from Trisha.
That one's from Bryce.
Was it?
Yeah. The football's from Trisha. This one may be for Sean, actually. I think there was a mistake on the name.
Oh, because it says Ryan.
I know.
This one says Sean.
Oh, okay. Oh, look how pretty. It's a train. Careful.
Wow.
How nice.
You know, they should be over here opening those.
I know. It's really hard to get the picture of them.
Oh, okay.
Looky that.
Can I eat them? Mom, look.
That's the reason
we took a light. Can't eat the candy.
Okay, careful. Go over there and
oh, look, a stained glass window.
Oh, how nice. Who is that from? Is that from Trisha?
That was
for Bryce. Wow, how nice.
Wait, and they had his picture on the right.
Oh, speaking of pictures, Dad, what I have for you is when Billy had Trisha, he took her to Santa Cruz. To the boardwalk and had dressed up in an old fashioned.
Right.
That's what I have. I don't have her school picture, and I told Linda that.
There was a miscommunication. That's the one I was looking for.
Yeah, so she said she's gonna not do that again next year. She has no more left.
I know. But you have something for me.
That one, I didn't bring it
what
though.
What should I do with Bryson?
I have something for
next
you.
Next year, maybe.
Bill.
Huh?
I have something.
Could you keep this for me?
What's that?
Why don't you start your little pile and put it in with your pile?
Right.
Oh, cool picture.
That's a nice stained glass window. You know, I didn't get a good picture of it, Sean. Hold it up. Back up. Back up.
Why don't you guys get over here in the light?
Nice.
And sit down over there and open your presents.
My goodness, what a nice gift.
No, not there.
Come over here.
You're
really
growing.
Sure is.
That looks nice hanging from your window.
You know what? Let me get you a bag to put your stuff in.
We need a garbage bag too, it looks like.
Yeah, we'll just put it one back here. Hey.
Sean.
You've got to open it up over there. They want to get
you wait until Grandma comes back, Sean. Yeah. Wait until Grandma comes back.
You can get him to Father or Barbara again.
Oh. I know Barbara's the guy, right?
I know she's
the
guy. Oh.
He's still
there. Oh, okay. I didn't know they had it.
That's the kind of reason Mom
left me down. It wouldn't matter. He would have not thought about
no.
it.
Hey, Sean. That stained glass, you need to put that up.
Sean.
Put it on the table here.
Ryan,
bro.
Put your
on the end of the
here.
Table so it won't get hurt. Flat.
That one's from Bryce.
Bryce, supposedly. Which one did Trisha make?
She made the footballs. She made them in home ec class. She had a big football there between Alex's legs?
Yeah.
Oh, what?
I thought he was...
Ryan, bring your bag over here.
Open your presents over there.
Bryce, Bruce, Billy, Ryan.
Bring over here.
The kids made them these zip-up
yeah,
sweatshirts.
Put your football in it.
With Trisha, we painted and sparkled and everything. Flamingo. Really turned
right here,
out well. And then with Bryce, it's all-star soccer. It's all-star soccer with his name on it. It came out really well. The kids did a really nice job.
Brian, you sit out here so I can see you.
And then I made up some little baskets up with
you. I want to see you on your picture here.
Nice.
Yeah, you put your bag
back
there.
Yeah, we put it
right
there.
Yeah, okay,
situation.
Grandma.
Okay, here we go. Sean from Uncle Bill.
Hey, what's
Sean, why don't you turn around when you open it?
I got a human eye.
Yeah, look at Mommy.
On the camera.
Oh, wow.
A human eye.
You can build a human eye, huh? That's going to be neat.
Be watching them all night.
Probably get spooked.
Wow.
Never blinks. Let's
see who this one's
Sean.
For.
You can take it apart. It comes
Ryan.
In the.
Okay,
you
can put it
about 10 different layers to it.
I gotta change film.
Ryan, turn around so Mommy can see. Sit down. Sit down and open it.
Sit down and open it. Open it, that's it.
Yeah, Sean, see the side of that? You can take the eyeball off and you keep going down different layers. You can see exactly what's in your eyeball.
Oh, wow.
This sure sounds like fun. Everybody ought to do that once in a while.
Right.
Did you get to take a picture of this?
Yeah, you took it.
No, wait. I want to
take
change
it down to a duck club and get a
film
duck
here.
And see what's in his eyeball.
I got two things going on here.
What'd
you get, Ryan?
No, turn it around.
Back up a little bit.
Back up. You get close, they can't see you.
A monster. What is it? A monster catch game. Oh, that's just like the fishing game, Ryan. Remember the fishies?
That bigger.
Back. That's just like your fishies game. Remember the fishies?
One like that?
No. In fact, they're broken. He used to love that. That's going to be great. Is that from you, Billy?
Put it in your bag.
Thanks. Ryan, sure. Don't put it in yet. I want to take a picture.
You see that second shot? You keep taking off things and you get down to the whole
And they name each one, yeah.
That's a good education item. You can take that to school and show and tell.
Okay, let me see, guys.
What?
This?
Really?
Yeah. Let me see. No, put it down, Ryan.
Ryan, can't see your face.
Me, guys. Oh, I know. Get over by Uncle Billy. Yeah.
Oh, that's neat. Put it down from your face, Ryan.
Okay, look at here. Ryan, look here. That's going to be nice.
Oh, that's good.
How about a thank you?
Thank you, Uncle Billy.
Kiss, kiss, kiss.
You're
kiss
welcome.
On the cheek.
You're welcome.
You come up the plural there.
Let me get some paper over there so I can go in this bag.
Uncle Billy. It's Uncle Bill now. Hey.
Right. Well, it's for the kids. It's Uncle Billy. They've been hearing that since they've been born.
So have I.
Sean from Uncle Bill, another one. Good grief.
Turn around, Sean. Turn around.
Where's the other one?
Wrapping paper on the back there.
One for me?
Great.
For
Ryan.
For
Ryan,
for me. For me, okay. Oh, it's the one closest to Alex there, the white cobalt bowl package.
Oh, okay.
What is that? A deluxe magic.
Great. That's from Uncle Bill.
Wow.
Open it up.
That is neat.
That's broken.
Back up, Ryan. Ryan, back up. Ryan, go over there by Sean.
101 different magic tricks you can do.
Dini. Dini.
You can put on a magic show now.
I heard that's pretty good. Advertisement.
Thanks, Uncle Billy.
You're welcome.
Ooh, what's that, Ryan?
101 different magic tricks.
Wow.
You gotta study it, though.
He likes magic. Mm-hmm.
Mom! I know, I'm gonna take a picture of Uncle Billy again.
Wow, what do you got?
Kaboom, what is that?
Hold it up.
Okay,
it's
turn.
A balloon popping down.
Oh. Why don't you guys go sit by Uncle Billy? Let me take another picture.
Oh God, here we go again.
You should have waited, huh, Billy?
Ryan, it's upside down. It's upside down, yeah. Turn it up the other way.
Hey guys, look at me, Ryan. Thank Uncle Billy.
Thanks, Uncle Billy.
You're welcome. Your old cheeks rubbing. Boom! That flash stopped. Down they went.
This reminds me of a damn politician every time he sees a camera.
Yes, I did. Right, give me my little
Ryan. Give us the Uncle Bill.
You're learning, Mother.
I've been doing real good all day.
Lauren, hey, that's illegal. We weren't supposed
oh,
to do
Oh, it's
that.
Okay. You'll see.
Oh, I don't want to open it. This sounds bad.
No, this is
it's
to me.
Alex.
Hawkman's
from
got an hour okay. to it.
My turn.
Oh,
I
boy.
This is from Laura. This is what I always
I can lift feels like a hat.
More pictures of my grandkids.
Oh, I heard about these.
Look. It's got batteries in it. Go ahead and take
Dancing
it out.
Cow.
It's got batteries, huh?
That's really nice, Laura.
Wait a minute, Mom.
What is that?
That's a dancing flower.
Oh, oh, oh,
shit.
Where did
you get that from?
Alex.
No, I did.
That's light.
I didn't even have to read anything. They just signed my name to the
Oh, it
certainly
ought
to be the one you want to wear in the world.
Ryan,
watch this, watch this.
Oh, yeah. Huh. I'll be there.
Was that the dancing flowers?
Mom, hold it up and I'll catch a picture. Mom.
Oh. Yeah, it moves, yeah.
Dancing, flowers.
Guys, go stand over by Grandma.
Whoa. Shoot.
God. Oh, my God. Yeah. God, you shot from the hip. I was looking right at that thing and it hit me.
And he's going,
ooh.
Guys,
good. Stand over by Grandma
over
and take
here.
A picture.
Come on.
It jumps.
It has a little stand for it, too.
Huh. Nora, that's that.
Sean? Sean?
Yeah.
Okay, look
okay, Ryan.
I should be on this side.
Oh, well, that's all right.
Look at you guys. One. Two, three. Oh shoot, I forgot to pass it. Sorry. One, two. Ryan? Did you see Ryan?
No. What did he do? What did he do?
That's gonna be great.
Well, what did he do?
He's standing there like this.
Lucky Ryan.
He's standing there holding up.
have some paper over there. Need to put it in here. Definitely be family original.
Oh, gee.
Maybe the picture place will confiscate it and turn you into the pornographic thing.
Shit.
Oops.
I gotta see these pictures for him.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Oh. If I have any more grandkids, I don't have no place to put any pictures.
They have any more presents left?
I don't know. Wait until Grandpa comes back, okay?
Who's Grandpa?
Why don't you re-look at what you got already?
Yeah.
You still have it.
Well, let's wait until Grandpa comes back so he can enjoy it too. Okay.
It seemed like I had one of those Kaboom games when I was a kid. You remember that, Laura? That Kaboom game?
No, I don't.
You roll the dice and that person has to pump up the balloon
that
many times.
Oh, yeah.
And you roll the dice for the next person. Whoever
pumps it so many times, whatever it says. Yeah, I do. I remember that.
Don't. Put it back.
Go put it back up.
Somebody's got a little hyperactivity going here.
Well, that usually happens when they
wound up.
Oh, not that yet, okay.
Who's it for?
I don't know yet. I have to read it.
See, this is on the other side of the
table. Okay, Grandpa's coming.
That's why.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice. What'd you get? Oh, look at that, Ryan. Well, you guys are going to be bright. You won't be able to.
Turn around.
Here, hold it up. Let's see if it fits you. Yeah, I think it will. Oops.
Run. Ryan. Ryan.
I'm asleep.
Oh, God.
Huh? That one's got a hole in it.
I don't know about you, kiddo.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
One, Ryan, two.
Put it in your bag. Here, put it in your bag.
What do you say?
Thank you, Grandma.
No kisses on the cheek?
Put it in your bag, okay? Who's it for? Okay, why don't you go give it to him?
Oh, hold, huh?
He's already broken. What? Oh, it's already broken.
Wait a minute, Billy. Wait, don't hold that. Mom, is there another one in there? Like,
yeah, just a minute.
Is there another one just like it? That red, the red cover?
Right.
Honey, it's broken.
Give that to Grandpa. No. Grandpa Meyer.
Oh.
That's Norm.
Oh. Yeah, Grandpa.
Oh, jeez.
Thank you.
Okay, you can open it, Billy.
Yeah. Open it for me. Just show me how.
When we get the inside.
Everything should be here. It's kind of scary to open something like that.
Billy, you can open it now.
Oh.
Billy.
Huh?
You can open it now.
What is that? What the
hell
is
this?
Couldn't
get.
Look
at
it.
Laura and Alex. Rock. It looks like it's got mercury in it.
Rock? Is it a rock?
It's rock to eat.
Rocks to eat.
Control pills. Oh, you want one?
What is it?
You already tasted
it? What is it?
Mercury. I don't know. Find out. Novelty. They're jelly beans.
Gewürztraminer, or whatever it is.
Oh, it's what we have for dinner
today.
Yeah. Help you get bigger and stronger. Good. Eat a whole lot.
1986, too.
Laura, I put that other bottle
Thank
in
you.
Your ice box because we only use one.
You gotta put the lid on.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh,
I didn't know if you're ready for a new one yet, Mom.
Yeah, I think I had that one for
Thank
too long.
You. Thank you, Laura.
can you handle it?
Huh?
Oh, cutting you off there. You're taller than the kids. Move over a little bit. You're right out in the light.
How's this?
Oh, looks nice. Sexy.
Thank you, Laura. Okay, just a minute. I gotta get my stuff too.
Ineffective against the walking wrath of football.
Oh, this is to Grandpa.
Behind you.
It's another present.
Oh, can you help build it?
Oh,
or Uncle Bill.
I haven't built the first one yet.
Oh, I bet you can.
I'll open it for you.
This is eggs. Wow, what is that?
Sean?
Do you know why?
What is that, Ryan?
Be careful now.
Not sure.
Don't you remember you asked me, where did I get those? You'd like to have one?
I like
that. You told me, where did you get those? I'd like to have one.
You don't remember.
For baking.
When did I ask you that? What?
What, Laura, he was talking about the turkey inside, not the pan.
Sorry. Wrong guy. Wrong dad.
There's no turkey in here.
You want everything, huh?
Who's this for?
You.
You sure? Jamie.
Kind of faster, Mother.
From Santa, yeah.
Well, I don't even see what everybody else is doing.
Yeah.
Wait, you got to play the thing with him.
You
got the same thing as him. You got jelly beans.
Yeah.
You got jelly beans and he
fishing
got
control
jelly beans.
Control feeler.
That's cute.
Eight sounds.
Looks like the Turans are trying to make up for the lack of the other.
Oh, that number.
Well, these are little things that you'd give to somebody
the
anyhow.
The
other.
What is it?
Thank you. Thank you.
It's like.
Hey, what do you got over there? Bedpan?
Yeah.
We make like people are shooting sound.
It's a weird
sound.
What if I don't want sound?
Be prepared.
Why should I have a keychain that makes sound?
This should look like a little toy. You want me to put it together and I'll show you what it does?
I'll figure it out later. Thank you.
Probably best not.
Yeah.
What is it? You open it for me. I got my hands full.
Oh, boy.
I know what that is.
You do? What is it?
Oh. Well, what's a beeper for, though?
Careful.
I don't understand.
It's just like a little
jack. Actually, it's only something your dad needs.
The battery fall out?
Jamie.
Let me read it for you.
Oh, battling different battles.
You like war things, don't you?
First years, counterattack, the Solomon.
Oh, you gotta put the batteries in.
Lady, Saipan, Guam, Okinawa.
No, you're supposed to stand there and hold the battery with one finger and hold it with the other one.
And ground it.
Okay.
I'll open that in a minute.
Hey,
what are you doing? I was
about to walk up,
man. How do you do it?
That sounds perfect.
You don't have a problem losing your key.
Make sure you got the positive and negative right.
Okay, really? This is to me from Norm. I gotta see what it is.
I got a finger.
It's like a book.
Oh, that's what I wanted.
What is it?
Roseanne.
Roseanne.
Oh, my God.
I wanted to read her story.
Oh, you got one more.
What's that
there
noise?
You
wow, that little sure thing make all that noise?
That's supposed to be a keychain, huh?
Is that what that is?
Yeah.
That sounds like a couple different duck calls I haven't heard before.
Great.
I'd take that off the duck blind if I was you.
Thanks, honey.
Yeah. I got yours, all in tapes.
Oh,
see that.
Wow.
Hey, did you have to open it yet, Billy, for Madison?
How did you open it?
I did.
Sean did.
Oh, yeah.
How did you open it?
Did you like Sean before?
Sean's taking over anymore. We got a present for Ryan.
Daddy.
Nobody could figure out what it is.
Thanks.
Sean goes, I know that. She goes like this, and it's working. We couldn't believe it.
I'll put the battery too.
Yeah.
Oh.
You're on a roll. Go for it.
Give this to Barbara.
High-tech stuff here.
Thank you. Okay. Who doesn't have a present? What about this Ryan?
Wow.
Do you have anything left for Ryan?
Yeah, we do. Here you are.
What?
The same one.
Yeah,
here you are, Sean.
Nice sweater.
For Mom and Dora.
Hair, Mom.
Yeah.
That's a pretty sweater, Mom.
It's almost like the one you've got on.
What?
What?
The battery's on top.
And I decided to get into sweaters now that I'm
out. That's nice. It looks like an Indian design, Mom.
Oh, I've seen that one.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
It's called Afterburner.
What'd you get, Barb? Oh, nice.
And it's got the right slogan, too. Let's eat it out.
That's
nothing better than unused kitchen towels on the door.
I passed it up to them. It's too expensive.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Afterburner, what's that?
We're going to box it. I planned to get back, Sean. Sean, this one we'd open in box. Isn't
that said that here it has control.
Find the right place to
open it.
And
it has a picture come on it.
Sean,
and got it. You can shoot.
Right,
shoot,
that's the way to open it.
Who's that from? Me and Mark.
This is me.
Yeah. Oh, you got
your
batteries? Well,
don't lose them.
Then later, okay?
Don't lose them.
Brian, why don't you bring the box over by Norm? Let me get a picture.
Yeah.
Take your box.
Bring your whole big box.
Sean, go over there by Norm.
Come here. Stand right here. Come here.
Hey,
turn around.
Thanks, Norm.
Now turn this way. There you go. Just like that.
I gotta take a picture.
Yeah. Oops, see, you're dropping your
Mom,
batteries
why don't you
already.
Get in there, I'll
you
get
won't
a picture
lose these.
For the four of you.
You lose these batteries and they won't work.
Okay.
Boy, you just can't hang on to them.
They're high, they're little.
Hey!
You guys are going to have to look at me because of that light.
Okay. Well, turn around and sit down. Forget about the battery now. We'll get it later.
Got the picture of it in front.
Where's my battery?
I got
right
one.
Right here.
Oh, hurry up.
Okay, look at
me,
guys. Look at me. 1, 2, 3.
How did
that's
these things come?
Okay, no, you got one more of these. Fell on the ground.
I didn't
somewhere.
Get a picture. Wait. I didn't get a picture of mine.
Oh.
Go over there, Sean. Okay, I can't see Norm. 1, 2, 3.
Grandma, how much did this thing cost?
Mucho dinero.
A lot of money,
Mucho.
So you take good
here,
care,
I'll
okay?
Just slide this into that.
Little questions they ask.
Rules things.
Can you hear?
Yeah, because this little box is gone.
You can put a price tag on $1,267.
Another pair of batteries.
We'll leave that one closed up.
Leave this one all closed up.
Sure
no, way. You should have left these batteries there so they. Yeah. We gotta find this other battery.
Where'd it go?
I gotta
turn
out.
I gotta change my film.
Look around. Look underneath the chair.
There's
a
roll on you. There's somewhere
around
the top.
Oh, no, you can't bother me.
So I bet it's dental floss.
In one to these.
20 year supply.
Yeah, you gotta get those nickel caddies.
I found my comb anyway. I don't know how it got in there for the dog.
Oh, you might want to change it with Dad with the.
Look underneath
the
it. Get down on the ground. Look
change
underneath
it.
You can't lose these batteries.
Oh,
if you
pretty.
Lose it, you can't play with it.
Ooh, what is it?
He's already lost it one. Just that one.
How gorgeous that is.
Maybe it's underneath Sean.
Huh. Who's that from?
Is it
you make
that?
Laura? Mm-hmm.
No, unfortunately I didn't. A girlfriend of mine did.
Yeah,
I'm not so talented, unfortunately.
We don't have the time to do work.
And we'll put them in here, and then you'll see how sharp
right?
it works. This
right?
way you will.
Thank you very much.
See how that works. How it works.
Someone made this. One of your friends makes it.
Mm-hmm.
Is there a tape? Oh, it looks
like there was.
Yeah, there
is. A hunk
of tape going down the middle. Some glass? I can't
figure out what
happened
to the other damn thing.
Now
I just lost a stick. Another one.
Well, they
knew.
Is that a battery?
There's two little batteries and two.
Yeah, we've lost the two little batteries already.
There's one right
there's
here.
There's one right
foot.
There.
There's a little one. Huh? There goes glass in there.
Now where's the other one?
Yeah, there it is.
He had it in his hands.
Alright, here we go.
Shut it off.
What is that? Oh, that's it.
Huh?
Ugh,
nothing.
Maybe later.
I'll go get another one.
He dropped it right in front of him.
Hey, Mom.
What? Gotta be careful about that.
Oh, shit.
No.
It's all LCD.
Yeah. All right, almost sounds like your tank.
Norm.
Huh?
Okay. Sounds like your tank thing.
Don't let him open it up.
Oh, room up.
Okay, where did we leave off?
What happened to my helper?
An abandoned ship.
Wow, another one?
Look that way.
Merry Christmas, Janie.
This is from our neighbors up in Oregon.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that was nice.
Oh, I saw that package on the doorstep.
Did you?
Yeah.
Shorts.
Hello.
My woodsman shirts.
They got you that?
I did.
Oh,
I thought your neighbor said
that. No.
This is what my neighbor got, whatever this is.
That's a little personal.
Oh, boy, how pretty. One of those trees with the cups.
Tree cup, huh? Are they put any cups in?
I don't know, probably.
Oh, or, sure is it, or is this a tree thing?
I'm sure it does.
Okay.
That was nice of them.
Nice and wrapped, though.
Did you get them anything? Sounding better.
It does.
Yeah. They're pretty. Cup's pretty.
Alex will verify that. He's ready to divorce the other day.
Try to bring me a hat.
All it takes is, you know, some days of rest.
What rest?
Yeah, around Christmas.
Impossible. I was out putting last night and...
What are we going to do?
What? Where we're waiting. Grandma's opening her present.
Oh, yeah,
right.
I can't open
mine.
Can you get me all those papers and bring them over?
Looks like you got your whole work redone. I thought you said part of it.
The front hat.
The entire front half.
Yeah. Let's see what we've got. Oh, you didn't see those bags? I got two big garbage bags full.
Boy, they're extra burning.
That's the only thing that's burning.
I mean, you don't
see any name
all you need
on
is a match.
Because the wood that
not
we
mine.
Have left.
Dad?
Previous
you know anything
owner
about
that?
What?
You know anything about that?
There's no name on this.
That's the mystery gift.
Okay.
Well, you already brought two mystery gifts.
Well, Barbara's here, though.
Well, one for each.
It's a mystery gift.
Oh, okay. Well, there's no name. So
well,
none of them have names on, right?
That's a joker, huh?
Did you put a name on yours?
No.
But, I mean, it was over with all the name packages.
Okay,
well,
give this to Mommy.
Hi, Mommy.
Yes, you're
welcome. You got another Mommy around here?
Thank you, Ryan.
How many mommies you got?
This is from Mom and Norm.
Kind of get mixed up after a while, huh?
It's me. Thanks, Norm.
Did you get this sweater?
Grandma,
thanks,
do.
Grandma. Thanks, Grandma. Thank
you already tell me what
I got. Did I open that door?
Did you get it?
No.
Ryan.
No, Ryan does it for me. I don't have to do it.
Oh, here's
the one.
He's my delivery boy, I guess.
He's a good Santa's helper, Ryan.
Yeah. Okay, who's this? My brother.
Okay, we'll give this to Bill. Uncle Bill.
Who's your brother?
It's
in Arkansas.
Ben?
Yeah.
Oh.
How pretty.
Jesus.
There goes the egg.
Boy, you sure got big feet, I tell you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mom.
You better put that back
thank
in
you,
there before your brother gets back.
That's pretty.
Hey. Yeah. You're welcome.
Feels like a book.
All right, why don't you get out
book?
Here? Feels like a
you
book.
You take a picture?
Yeah.
Who's that from?
What do I do here?
I forget what the hell it is now.
The second part of the
just take a look through that.
Is it running?
Is Mom in there?
Yeah.
Is her head cut off?
Is what?
Her head cut off.
Just
it
about.
It looks a little low.
Yeah, how do you get it up?
This thing, you turn it.
That's good enough.
Okay. And then you twist it to the right and that locks it
gotcha.
In.
Gotcha. Go
stand
over there.
Stand up, Mom.
Go over there.
And then this, you just press the button.
You didn't turn on that. Laura, you didn't turn on
that's
the flash.
That's something I thought about trying.
Oh, yeah?
Let me take a look at this. I'll put the flash on.
All right, thank you.
Look in the back, Alex. The
you're on VCR anyway.
Alex, look in the back.
You know how much
okay. Just push which one?
Dinner I went to, yes. This thing.
This one.
Yeah. Here sold for $150.
Ready?
Wait. Huh. Yeah. I'll try my hand at it.
Smile.
I thought about it.
Oh.
Not
big enough.
I
was looking through my binoculars. Or bifocals. Just
smile harder.
The wood carving.
Yeah. Not my smiling on that. It's the degree.
Ready?
Yeah.
You got it.
Okay.
So here I thought I was going to get my annual underwear this year.
Oh, shit.
Where do you think that is?
Matapaciones.
You just hold it upside down.
You can stay out there if you want.
That's okay.
You don't want to.
You already opened my package. Oh, look what we got.
Who are those from?
This is from Joanne and...
Oh, how nice.
Joanne made them, of course.
Let me get a close-up of them.
Yeah.
You carry a light. You carry a wallet, Mom?
Yeah.
Those are nice.
Is that Ben? Is that?
Yeah, Joanne made them though.
Talented lady.
She makes purses too. That's what was in there.
You know, I need a new wallet for a while.
I'm gonna get you some wallet. You better write to Joanne.
Yeah, I guess.
And then put some money in the envelope probably too.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get you this one.
Yeah.
Okay.
That thing made
a hit. At least it doesn't have that noise that just drives you crazy, you know? There's something that...
Something different.
Oh, they even stuck their name in there. Handcrafted by.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Right on the bottom there, see? There, turn it over, and you'll see it handcrafted.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, this is really nice.
Boy, she did a beautiful job.
Huh. That's neat.
Yeah.
What kind of animal she put on
here?
Yeah,
like
deer.
Yeah.
That's pretty.
Oh,
let's see.
Sweater. Oh, don't get too close to Alex, if he's got one too.
Oh, yeah? Oh, they're doing something else.
Oh.
I knew what they were doing on that one, huh?
Yeah. Okay.
You want one?
Oh, there's $10 in here.
There
see
was
this?
$10
Thanks,
in here, right?
Yeah.
Oh, this is
pretty
good.
Look at this one.
Yeah, Rocky, press start.
Oh,
okay.
Which one is here? Oh,
yeah.
You're the one in the back.
Yeah,
and
I'm here 14. You have a missile lock on him, too. You have a missile.
Oh, I'm sorry, am I going to
put
you?
No. Okay,
thank you.
No, now
yeah.
You can pass it. Thank you.
There's only $5 in there now.
Oh, Mama, I want it. I'm
probably
getting
out. Oh, you can set the sound up.
Mm-hmm. Look, can
it's
you
like
get back?
It's like if you were in a plane
oh,
yourself,
no, 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 no.
Huh?
Yep,
you
get
that.
Looks like they made a hit with the kids, huh?
I guess
Mama,
I'm
really?
Going to have to tell Sean that it was a mistake. It wasn't for him, really. It was for another kid.
Back, huh?
Santa.
Oh, because I didn't have an opportunity to put him in the stocking.
I
like that one with this one here.
What's this there?
I like
that. Do you
want
to say anything?
Uh-huh.
I think.
That's I think
what
we
it should go
faster.
Down the way, though, kiddo.
You're right. That goes faster.
Yes?
That goes really fast.
Mark,
can I take a picture of
Santa?
No, right. Go help Grandma. You be Santa's helper. You go be Santa's helper.
Who's Santa?
Yeah,
she's
Santa.
I still need to
go help pass out the gifts.
Mrs.
Yeah.
Santa.
Is that all there is? Oh, can't be.
What about that?
Big one
that
shadow.
That's
good.
Big
one
like that. Santa, Ben.
Okay. Boy, who do we give this to?
Well,
I
need some help. Billy.
Huh?
Bill, Mr. Bill over there.
What?
Want to help?
Are you
who's
yours?
For?
Wait a minute.
Read the tag.
Where's Laura?
There is no tag.
Oh, God. How can a feet be pulled off? 4 pounds of feet.
Really? One right there.
It's
you got one of those too, right?
Ryan and
yep.
Sean, Uncle.
You got one too,
Billy
huh?
And Grandpa.
Wait,
who are?
Oh, I'll ask for the bag.
You won't know what that is. But
no, we have plenty of them at home.
Uncle Billy, is that for you?
So
no,
tomorrow we'll play with
yours,
okay?
You gotta
what?
Turn that off. Turn it off.
Bring them over here. This is a big present for both of you. It's a new thing.
What did it say?
explain it. Explain it.
If you can put that down for a second.
Yeah. Yeah. Nobody will make it.
Yeah. Okay. I can turn off the sound and you play with
all right, you guys.
Sound.
Listen. Listen up. This is for you and you from both me and Grandpa. Okay?
First time it's ever been done.
For both of you, from both me and Grandpa.
It's got to be shared.
Wait a minute. Stop him and have him tell you back what you said.
Whoa!
What is it?
Ryan, look, it's over here, Ryan.
Whoa. Explain it.
This is a great big huge train or car racetrack.
My gosh.
Let's see how far.
You can't open it now.
Whoa.
Let me see. Listen up, kid. What are you saying?
Thank you.
Look this way. Look this way. Ryan. Okay, we should have one of
those. Okay, guys. You know what?
That's all right. Go ahead.
Yeah, sit up in the green chair, Bill. Okay, Grandpa's coming.
And then you get to open the box and see what's in it.
Okay, here we go. Look. Look. Don't move. Mine didn't pass.
Oh, God. Okay, now you get to open it. See what's in it.
You?
Yeah.
Save the box. Yeah, don't hurt the box.
Ryan, already got.
There's a piece of tape here.
Yes. It's
not
here.
There.
Yeah. Look,
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
What
Santa
happened? Oh, there's nothing.
I know what happened. Wait. Santa Claus has been here and taken the thing and must have taken it back to your house, not knowing that where you're going to be tonight. Could that be?
This is what it looks like, though.
Wow. I thought it was going to be in here.
Well, you know what it's going to be like.
This,
look at Ryan's face.
This is what it looks like. Okay?
It's all set up.
Tell them about that. They got two triggers. Each one of them has, one has Ryan.
Okay. There's two cars and two controls. Ryan, you get one control. Sean, you get the other control. You each got your own cars. There's, about 100 feet of racetrack here. It's all set up at your house.
It's in your garage.
In your garage right now.
Why do you think I didn't want you to go out in the garage, Sean?
Waiting for you to get home.
Remember when I told you, not to go take this sleeping back to the garage?
Oh, yeah.
And your mom said, don't you dare go to the garage.
She
too late.
Said, we don't have enough time.
Guess what? Not only that, it glows in the dark.
I know.
Wow. Now, this thing is from where your dad's sitting to here. It's that long. It goes around, it goes up and down and around, and each one of you have your own control.
Your own car.
Yours has a name on it. His has a name on it.
Oh, that's
you
all
have a
set up?
All set up, ready to, go.
Ready to go.
All you have to do is
for tomorrow morning.
Get your mom and dad to climb up into the side of the garage on top and and lift the chimney up and bring it down.
Grandpa and say thanks. And one for Billy. Go for it.
Thanks, Billy.
You too, Ryan.
You're welcome.
Kiss, thank you, Grandpa and Uncle Billy.
That is really super.
Sean,
you're welcome.
Watch your grandpa.
There's you.
Yes.
Well,
wow.
Wait to see it. What
is this?
Turn around.
How
about the front?
I'm going to stick my hand in there.
Yeah. Yeah. How it got clean over there, I don't know.
Got kicked.
Just remember now, you got to remember one thing.
She already put the extra one in.
You got to know what you're doing before you do it because you can wreck it. You can wreck it just like that. So you got to understand, and your dad and mom will help.
Santa.
You
can help me on this bill or something.
Don't play with it now. Trash. I just watch.
It's really
Ryan.
Easy. I cleaned it a whole bunch
anyway.
Already.
Oh, you got some?
We'll have to invite Uncle Bill over.
I had to make sure it worked.
Yeah. Well, broken it, right?
Oh. Yeah, several hours.
What is
it?
It's neat, isn't it, Laura? If you turn off the light, the whole thing glows in the dark. It's so neat.
Barbara from Santa.
I bet.
What is it, Barbara?
Give that to Mommy.
Little footy. Santa, you want to help me open this one?
Okay.
You're a good Santa helper, Ryan.
Where Santa is.
I got a bag.
Oh. Well,
there you go.
Sean, back up a little bit.
All kinds of jellies, raspberries.
Oh, me too. I always get red.
There's
thousand in it.
Wait, figure out who's
Santa. And I always get purple.
Thank you, Santa.
What is it?
Thank you, Santa.
It's a little warmer.
Thanks, Santa. What'd you get, Dad?
Well, I got the raspberries.
You got the raspberries.
Couldn't have gone to a better person. You could use it.
Three different jellies and jams or whatever. One of them's the raspberries, and that's the one I said. Thanks, Santa.
Okay, what do we got in here?
Where Santa is.
Those are edible lotions. They're not to be eaten with bread. First things first.
Yeah. What is that?
Looks like a piano.
It's music.
Oh, I love
that. Piano. Oh,
look, you just dropped you your dropped piano. It. It's all mine now.
Excuse me.
I'm looking next to extra parties. I'll open it for you.
Here, stand up
and
turn around. Turn around.
Oh my gosh, your pants suck.
What do you say? Oh yeah. My gosh, your pants suck. What do you do with them? What do you do with these?
Hang them up the sand of the
pill. What is it?
It's square marbles.
Square marbles.
Square marbles.
Are you playing?
Is that yours?
Ryan, you want to go change the color?
Sean, why don't you wait till later?
Not now.
No, no. Put it in your bag, Ryan. Put it in your bag.
Oh, everything goes in
your
bag.
Not
in your
bag.
Except the little piano.
Oh, yeah.
Is that for my grandma?
Is it for me?
Yeah, but he's helping.
Oh, I need help. Tell you, my fingers are just worn out.
Oh, no.
You know?
Sean, are you ready to open these
from? Just in time.
Yeah. Leather.
Santa, boy, Santa has been a busy.
He's been a good boy.
They look better than what
hey,
they
hey,
got,
hey.
Huh?
Yeah, I
suggest
you trade right now.
They are. Who
is that to?
Who's Santa?
I don't know.
That's for you.
Must be a Prune Ridge kind of Santa.
I got a Lamborghini.
A who?
A Lamborghini. I got three color races.
You got a
color racer?
Yeah, I got three, and one's a Lamborghini.
Wow, that's an expensive car, isn't it?
What is it?
Something about a buggy. What kind of buggy
water,
is it?
Water buggy.
Oh, yeah.
Land and water buggy.
Oh, boy.
All she needs.
Okay, let's see what it says, the water buggy.
It goes in your swimming pool.
Me. What do you say, Ryan?
Thank you.
What do you say, Sean?
Thanks, Santa.
Wait a minute. You got one that's just...
Thanks, Santa.
Give it to Mommy.
I'll open it for...
Just trying to drink.
I'll open it for you.
Okay. Stand back. Stand back.
Hey, look.
Back up.
Back up.
Look. You're too close. I can't see. Turn around.
Then look. It's pink. Okay? I'll be right back.
Oh, my.
Remember, it's pink.
Oh, my annual underwear.
Woo!
Things are not right.
Thank you, Sam.
Okay, back up. Go away.
Yeah, you can stand out here in the light.
Funny how we move these kids around. Get over there.
Sit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my goodness.
Mommy is standing there about, you know,
Ryan, were those yours?
Oh, these are love pats.
Yeah. What does that mean?
No, I don't know yet.
Daddy, this is for you. I'm gonna
flip. More love pats. Oh my goodness.
Those
M&Ms. Ooh.
What'd you get?
Pocket Road Atlas.
Oh, neat.
Digestible.
Yeah, I could use that.
He's always getting lost, right? He always needs maps.
No, actually this guy doesn't get lost. Yeah. I get lost now.
Something nasty I should wait for later?
No, no, no.
That's better than when I go to Alaska.
That's a good thing.
I have another present for you.
I know about you.
Me? Go back over there. Back up.
Oh,
my.
That's a parachute.
Uh-oh. Ryan. Can you pick him up for me? Oh,
wow. Throw it up in the air. Throw it up in the air.
Put it on your head. Thank you.
Laura, see what Norm got, Bill?
Oh, how nice.
Yeah,
that's
pretty.
Yeah, holy.
Let's see. Hold it up a little more.
Yeah.
That's pretty.
Remember
pretty.
It was pink? Yeah. Dad, remember it was pink? Yeah. Look.
That was when they had lead shot.
That's the calendar from 1990.
Well, it'll reflect.
No. No, he got it at an angle. Man.
And then it changes back later on?
Yeah. Who's that?
Or the Remington shells that they made in the 1990s.
Same year.
1890s or something.
In fact, that looks exactly like my gun.
That's how you got. That's how I got mine.
Guy's making his duck for me.
Boy, here's something else. Yeah. Yeah. Barbara.
They had a little more time in those days.
Yeah.
Yeah, it seems like nowadays all I do is work. You guys have it easy in your day.
What are you saying that for? Are you kidding? Just having you as one kid took all our lives. What's this?
Ooh.
The barber from Santa again. That Broom Ridge Santa has been back.
Ooh. I like that. Wow. Ooh, Santa's been missing. Ryan.
Santa. You trying to get the rubber band?
Can I borrow him from my house tomorrow?
Yeah.
What is it, Ryan?
What do you got? Change color cars, huh?
Neato.
Better put them in your bag.
Well, we're getting close to the end.
Ryan, come here. Sit down here and tell me what song this is. Ryan. Sit down here and tell me what song this is. See if you can recognize.
I didn't know what's going on.
Norm.
What's this?
Oh, for
sure. From Santa.
Yeah, Santa Claus does get around. Probably underwear or socks.
I know. I'll be done, but what you want?
Socks, all right.
Okay. Yeah. John?
Craftsman socks? Does that mean I can return them to Sears?
Yeah.
Sears Craftsman socks.
John Wheat, huh?
You can only wear the
Thank you,
socks.
Santa.
Here's the dumb thing. Shinora.
Well, thank you, Santa.
Looks like your sock is in
Alright,
more
socks. That's for
Nora.
Plenty of socks.
Yeah.
Makes you feel like you're musical.
I always love the smell of new socks.
Is that you?
They never smell like that again.
What do you got there? Oh boy, I got shorts now, huh?
Now you got the bear, huh?
Yeah. Oh, in here. Oh, thank you.
Ryan, this
come
is your mommy.
Yeah.
Mommy.
That hurt.
Go ahead, sit back and open it. Back up and open it.
See that rubber band? Playing G.
I got glasses on.
Playing GA, somebody's going to get hurt.
Oh my goodness, boy, every color of the rainbow.
I got the same kind of stuff. Ouch.
Ryan.
See, they never smell like that.
Mommy again.
I'm lucky to get those friends.
Oh, Santa's getting busy.
No. Go ahead, open it, Ryan.
Something in the bottom is Sean.
Uh-oh.
Here's Sean.
Turn around, Ryan. Oh my, it is every color of the rainbow. Jeez, Mom.
Hey, try it on, John. Let's see it on.
Hey.
Well, thank you, Santa. Now I guess I'm set for another year.
Oh, for crap.
Sweet.
here.
Yeah, this is the way this is supposed to happen here, Mother.
Where's Alex? This is Alex.
I knew you were going to cheat, Mom. I knew it.
You
always say, I'm not going to cheat. I'm not going to cheat. Open it.
That's me. Thank you.
Boy, this is heavy.
Let's see.
It's my dad.
Well, Bob.
Yeah.
It's my dad.
Grizzly bear.
That's from Canada.
Ah.
You can trade all of these.
Pick it up so we can see.
Too heavy.
Okay.
Thanks, Santa.
Genius. Guinness extra stuff. Oh, that's nasty.
Oh, that's supposed to be.
Who's that for, Ryan?
Not the one on your bum.
Oh, me?
Your tongue feels like a
back up, back up.
Oh, boy, I got something
from
Norm.
Uh-oh. What do you got there? Whoops, you're going to lose it. Going to lose it. There you go. Open it up easy.
Oh,
how pretty.
Not always.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah? You want to bet? I'll tell you, $100 bill.
Well, that's probably fake.
And some earrings.
Oh, nice.
Oh, it matches my earrings.
Thank you, Santa.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
not over here.
Okay,
is
this yours? Sean.
That's for me. Sean. Why don't you lay off of the game for a little bit?
I'll turn down the music.
No, lay off of it.
Wait till after Christmas.
Wait till we play off of it.
Let's see your ear. Oh, this is pretty.
Match my necklace.
Yeah.
Hey.
Beautiful.
That's pretty good.
What is that? $100
bill. There's
one you can't like just do it without looking at it.
Yeah. Turn around, Ryan.
Sorry, me dough.
Open it easy now. It might fall out.
What do we got?
Open it
easy. We're going down the night shift coming out with presents.
I got money.
You got money?
Holy, where'd you get that from?
I don't know.
You just found it? Hey, I lost that.
John.
I lost that.
Hey, I got a little bridge here that's been built. I'd like to trade
John,
you
let me see.
A little beautiful bridge that lights
see
up.
See all your money.
It's mine.
Wow. Jeez.
Oh, my gosh.
Money is mine. That's I found
that's
it.
That's mine. It's Sam Gideon.
Who? Who?
Where's Miner's Keeper?
Get
that on. Miner's Keeper.
Oh, boy.
Wow. Wow. Somebody's rich. I can eat some of that.
Wow.
Well,
all
they're
gone.
Gonna put it in their bank account.
It's all gone. It's mine.
What do you say?
My dad owes me $32.
Ryan, what do you say?
Dad, right now, would you like to pay me back my money?
Sean, what do you say?
Thank you.
Hugs and kisses.
Thanks.
Hugs and kisses.
Yeah.
Sean.
Wait, let me
fix
it.
Hugs
and kisses.
Hugs and kisses.
Grandma.
The light's shining.
Remember, Billy? Remember the
yeah,
time?
This
way. Yeah, you only $32.
That light shining right there.
No, if you can back a little bit, get right there.
Sean?
Yeah, that's all right.
32.
Ready?
25.
1, 2, 3.
That's a lot of money. Yeah.
Okay.
Lots of bread.
Remember, Billy, the time, was it last year or the year before when you come up with the money for Ryan?
Kids. Not
Ryan.
Right.
Right
put it all over the different places. And what happened now, Bryce?
Well, what happened was, you know, Trisha's older. I gave her a little bit more than I gave Bryce. And so what happened is Bryce, he found his last of his money. I hid it all over the place. He come to the end, and Trisha was still running around getting more money, you know. And it didn't go over too good.
He ended up with the last one he found was $1 or something, and Trisha, the last one she found was $5.
He got all
he had a whole bunch more money.
Pushed out of shape and crying and everything.
He was sitting there with the longest face you ever saw in your life. And what can you do? What can you do? Yeah.
What is
What's that?
Oh, so pretty. Thank you. That's really nice, Santa.
I propose a toast to Santa Claus.
Wait a minute.
Whoever they are.
I'm gonna do this first.
Thank you, Santa Claus.
Yeah.
Oh, no, those are for us. We're gonna play a game.
Boys?
Adults.
Boys. There's something else also from Grandpa.
What?
It's a check towards your account.
Me?
Yeah, for both of you. Oh. So you want to come over and sit by Grandpa? And let me get a, I didn't get a picture of you guys either yet. You want to hold this and sit over by Grandpa? Sit by Grandpa.
Put that away.
Yeah. Go sit over by Grandpa. Sit by Grandpa, Ryan.
Sit over here.
Sean,
I gotta
Ryan,
touch
you. Ryan, hold it.
I gotta
go
touch
over here and hold it.
Yeah, I wanna touch you.
Hold it. Sean, let him hold it.
No,
hold it there.
Just let me tell you about it. What is it? What does it mean?
Get out. Doesn't understand how
here, it's money. Sean, you hold this one and let him hold the check.
All right.
Oh.
Okay?
All right. What does it mean? It doesn't mean anything right now, right?
Let Sean hold that, Ryan.
It doesn't
Well, it will be.
How much is it worth?
It doesn't matter. It could be worth a dollar, it could be worth a hundred.
How much is it worth?
Ryan,
listen to me.
It's
how
the market's going,
Stan,
right?
All it's for,
I know, I lost my phone
now.
For when you graduate.
Here it is, I found it. Remember, I was looking for this?
Okay, can I get the picture?
For some reason, it was down in here.
Right there.
Somebody
hold it. How do you get in there?
Probably the dog.
Ryan,
well, the dog
Sean,
don't pick it up.
Sean,
dog don't pick it up.
What we're trying to do here
is use the one I had up there on the end of my thing.
Yeah.
Somebody sat in it.
Smile,
Bill. Hello. That's all right. Good.
Let's
good enough.
Okay. Let
this
me have
the right time.
Let me have the money. I'll take it with you and Grandma Norm.
Brandy's got some stuff here.
Oh,
Laura. Yep. Have you started it yet?
Started what yet?
The Brandy's the bone. Bill.
Look in.
Oh boy.
Look in. Yeah. You get the paper, don't you? Once in a while. Look under 20th century and watch how it's growing.
I know.
Don't look during this last week.
Oh.
Avoid the last week, huh? Sean, do you have your money on you? Okay, take it out. Ryan, hold the money. I'm going to get it.
Hey, watch your tail.
Here's your money. Sean, get your money.
More excitable. Even at that age.
Oh, boy.
Her tail.
Oh, boy.
What is it, Billy?
What are we going to do with
it? I got to
take a picture
with
eight, Grandma.
8, 10? Oh. Doesn't it look like a lot when you hold it up?
Well, you had her when I was up in the
now
cabin.
Now she's yours. Now, come on.
7 or 8, I guess.
At least.
7, I think.
How?
Actually, Christmas is her birthday, so maybe she's 8 now.
Got
her
Christmas
bone.
Christmas is her birthday, huh?
Yeah.
You are so
no, actually it is. Christmas was, I think, when she was born.
Kill anybody. Kill any kid of not so good size.
Here, Brandy.
Oh, shit. She moved it fast.
I don't think
Brandy,
that.
Here, sit.
Ryan,
sit.
Two more. You go.
Come here. Sit. Stay. Brandy. Brandy.
Oh,
that
light's in the way.
Oh.
I have to give
that
oh,
I'm sorry. Come here,
Brandy.
Sit. Sit. Sit.
Sit.
Stay.
She's a good
Ryan,
reader.
Ryan, back up, Ryan. Ryan, back up.
Grandma's
taking a picture.
Good girl. Good girl. Yeah,
open up the package.
I'll keep it for when you get home. Okay, let go.
Sure.
Let go. Good girl. I'll put that right up here for safekeeping.
Yeah.
It's okay. Right here. Look.
Oh, boy.
Not much.
Don't chew the paper now.
No, not much.
Okay.
I wanted to get a picture with Norm. I want to get a picture of the kids and the money and you guys.
Come here.
She's a dog and she can do things.
Come here. Sure. Yeah, I'll keep that. Come here. I'll keep that for safekeeping.
You can see what that tail could do with a plant.
Echo. Good girl. I'll put that right up there.
Okay.
Come on, let's go outside.
Outside. Ryan, go sit with Grandma Norm.
Come on.
Ryan, go sit with Grandma Norm.
Come on outside.
Put your
other.
Yeah, there you go.
Wait a minute.
No, hold it.
We're going to hold
it. It's a hole for the picture, man.
Oh, yeah. Throw it up in the air.
That's okay. That's enough.
Turn around. Turn around.
Look at mommy. Look at mommy.
Look at me. Look at me.
Look
at mom. Okay. One, two, Ryan. Okay, great. I guess you want one of yours.
I gotta have one too.
Okay. Okay, Ryan, turn around. Show me the money.
Come on.
Turn around.
Yeah.
Ryan, look at me.
Good point.
Sean, don't. Ryan, look at.
Check.
Put your hand down. Look at me, Ryan. Smile.
Thank you, boy.
Certainly, a 4-year-old not gonna understand any of that.
Put your money down in there.
And they can be 18 or 19.
Sure. Okay.
Okay, I think that
is it.
I've got something yet.
Sean, I wouldn't put it in there if I was you. I would give it to your mom and have her find a place for it.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
What if she mixes it up with
it? She won't mix
it. You know how much it is.
I got this pocket from my money. Let me have the money, Ryan.
I don't have it.
Where'd you do it?
Spin it. He spent it already.
So I invested it already.
How easy go.
I got water.
Where's my money? Oh, where's my thing?
I can't forget. It's in your bag over there. Your bag is over there.
Sean.
What?
Sean.
What?
Sean.
What?
Sean. Come on, pay attention.
What are these for? Are we going to say Santa Claus?
Okay. Give one to Ryan to hand out too.
He wants to do.
I need a little bit of a workout.
Well, it looks like that would do it.
Thanks, Peachy.
Jump up and give me a kiss.
Oh, here.
Here's
your
oh, is it
take,
on?
Take a picture of it.
Will you jump down?
I don't know. I'm just moving around.
Thank you.
Oh, hope it's in there, huh?
Over this workout.
Good job, Ryan.
Okay. These are for your Christmas tree.
Says on it, will work even with one leg.
No, pretty boring, huh?
Guaranteed to do you good whether you were on it or not. Thanks, Laura.
Hard to unwrap.
Can't get it over there, huh?
Oh, it's another thing.
Yeah. You can't get it over there.
Okay. Gee, Laura, what an original idea.
Yeah, I thought so, huh?
I won
$25,000.
Sure, you wouldn't be just sitting there, kiddo.
You know, really? I got three aces.
He'd share it if he got it.
Oh, yeah?
We have all your coins.
I don't think so.
Let's go, Barb.
Sorry.
Alex, you gonna open that up in practice?
By next year, I will.
It'd be neat if somebody got something.
I got two queens and one ten.
That don't count.
How about lowball?
Boy, these cards are lousy.
Yeah.
It's just the scratchers, it's not the cards.
Well, when I see ace and king and queen and things like that, I think the cards.
Three of a kind?
In any row?
What do you mean? You only got one row down.
Oh, so close. Two queens.
You go across.
Anybody check Ryan's?
Yeah, let me hit him across.
He's going at it.
Yeah, across the wind.
Okay. Oh, I didn't scratch it all out. I only scratched the last part out. I probably got
anyways,
four
if you
aces
win, you have to be at least 20.
I got 3 sevens. Yeah. What does that mount?
You get $2.
Hey.
Oh. You got three sevens.
Well, give that back.
What? What happened?
I'll trade you that five you gave me.
All right, you got it.
what's left of it. The thing was halfway decomposed. A $5 bill he gave me on a bet.
Let's see what you got, Sean.
I dug it up.
I didn't care.
The thing looked like it had been buried with somebody. It was decomposed and everything.
I saw a $1 bet repaid with a dollar bill that they had taken one of these felt pens.
Yes, it is, Ryan. That one's yours.
Both sides in right
that way. One's already scratched. That one's yours.
Let me see, Ryan.
Probably not.
Ryan, let me see.
That thing's
going to
broke.
For a lot of dollars.
No, that is why you don't take stuff for people's hands.
This son of yours sends me a card.
Okay, you just don't.
Yeah. And he says.
Let me see it.
Something about.
It says Merry Christmas and a Happy Holiday. And have a happy holiday and a cheap one too.
Yeah. So,
come here.
So, you know, that bothered me. So what I did, that was prepared for.
Oh, that bothered you.
I sent him back the card he sent me from last year. It had some kind of funny duck drawing on it. And I sent him a dirty old $5 bill that I ordered on top of a back card.
I'm surprised I got the $5 bill.
You want to talk about cheap? This is cheap. Huh?
Yeah, that was close.
It didn't work out either.
Yeah, Ryan was a good one. Ace, ace,
well,
nine.
Well, I had three sevens.
Dad, I got, well, mine was better. I had, on the second row, king,
here, you want it back?
Eight,
one I got
the other one
you
I got
give it back?
Yeah, here. Five.
Ryan got an 8, 9.
Yeah, then we're even.
Yeah.
Now you can never say he's cheap, you know that.
Never say,
I can still say it.
We gotta
check
on
him
and take it and
eat. No, you can't. Nobody will ever believe you now because you're in the film.
It's a game, too.
What a nice present you got, huh?
Sean and Ryan, really.
I'm bad.
Well, shut.
He's taking off the Paulings already, huh?
Oh,
that's right. I'll put that in my leg and my feet.
What do you know about this? Do you know what this is and how it looks? Or do you see it?
The best exercise you can do.
For both
no.
Of you.
No. There, you just
okay.
Do this.
This is to us.
Lift it up. Oh,
yeah. Hey, Dad. Okay, so you and Barbara from me? Is this for you and Laura from me?
Thank you.
Look at it, Santa Claus. Oh.
Give me that ticket back.
That is a real negotiable bill.
It can't be.
Yes, it is.
Was Santa Claus though?
It is a real negotiable bill.
You can take it to a bank.
You can take it to a bank.
I can't believe it.
But
I don't want to cash it.
It's illegal.
It's a nice
The Santa comes off.
Oh, it does?
You scratch it off?
No.
Isn't that cute?
That's pretty good.
That's a good joke.
Where did you get that?
You got one too. You and Alan.
How did they get it?
Some of that money like that,
though.
A little bit different,
though. They did a hell of a job on this one.
Yeah, didn't they? Yeah. I didn't think they could fool with the dollar.
They allowed to do that? Yeah, I wouldn't think they
allowed
to do that either. That's just a paste on? Yeah. That's a real dollar. They just
what is a paste on?
Hey, the Santa. Here.
Oh.
It comes right off.
Oh.
It's just a paste on.
Hold that part, you say Santa.
There, you hold the corner.
Where's the camera?
Yeah, I can feel it now.
No, where's the thing that you take pictures? Camera.
Yeah, I got
them.
Oh,
you.
Where's
it? Where's it?
I saw something.
I put it away. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom. So, Mom, which one's the first one you're gonna pick?
I don't know.
Who's number one?
I'm not.
You are, Bart?
No.
What's your number?
Well, we're going to wait until everybody gets in
here.
Oh,
we're just curious.
Yeah.
You
must be number one.
Okay. Who's got one?
Do you have to? Can you pick these things up or what?
I'm going to read you the rules.
All right.
Oh. Let's see who's got all the numbers.
I don't think she died at three.
Who's got the number?
You think it should go longer?
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Really?
Well, you know why?
He's gonna read the rules first.
Because he has to go through. I think she died in six. I don't care. I'm not gonna change your rules. You know what I mean? I don't know what the consequences would be. Go ahead. Read the rules.
Okay. We've already done rule number one. All participants draw for picking order. Okay. He who draws number one goes first. Obviously gets a present under the tree. Well, our tree's over there and presents are there. Okay. Then number two gets choice of number one's present or the pick under the tree. If the previous person's gift gets taken, then that person then gets the choice of anyone else's gift or that under the tree. Note, you cannot take back a gift taken from you.
You can't?
No. In other words, if you took a present from me, I cannot just take it right back.
Oh, but if somebody else steals it, you could steal it from somebody else.
Not stealing.
Take it back.
In other words, you don't want to go back and forth.
Reclaiming it.
Steal it.
Oh. There's got to be somebody in between, in other words.
Yes. Then number three gets choice of number one's or number two's present or that under the tree. Number four rules still apply. Cannot take back a gift that was just taken from you. You can't steal it right back.
One rule that isn't written down there that you might want to enter is number three could call number one an asshole if he really wants to.
And not be punched.
The last person, number seven, I guess, obviously has the best choice of all. They get choice of everybody's gift or that under the last present under the tree. All other rule questions seek me. Well, I wrote that.
I believe it.
Amendments to these rules will be taken under advisement.
Okay, now one of the ways we play is if number one never has their gift stolen, they get to be the last one because they've never participated.
Well, what I was going to do is this. At the very end, if anybody wants to trade, they can trade.
If there's two mutual,
talk
two
about the rules
partners,
at the end.
Two consenting adults
can
trade valuable items.
Do you open it first, or you just grab it?
Open
it. No, you have to open
it.
That way you can find the number. Who's that?
You can steal it from somebody else, knowing
what
they have.
Oh.
So that's how we're gonna do it. Number one to go first. You obviously have to take the gift, open it up. If mom's got number two, she has a choice of taking yours or taking that under the tree there. If she takes yours, you get the opportunity. Well, since she was, you know, since it's no one else has a gift, you have to take one on the tree.
Yeah. Do you never get a choice again? You never get a chance again?
Okay.
You can always get up and go home if you don't
at
like
it. At the very end, you can trade if you
everybody?
Like.
Everybody? But trade, what if you want someone?
Then that other person has to be willing to consent to trade
this
also.
Woman, if this person
you have to threaten that
has
person.
Something that fits their household.
With physical harm.
Yeah. They want it.
I want that!
Okay.
So,
I understand
that's how this goes.
Okay.
Okay?
Alright, who's got number one?
Who's got one?
Alright, you get to pick it.
Wait,
you had number one, Norm.
Wait a minute, we need to declare who has all the numbers.
Do we?
Yeah.
Why?
Who's got two?
Why? It doesn't matter.
Two.
No, just we want to know it beforehand, just for the heck of it. One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Do you
want to
trade numbers?
$5?
Okay, so you're first. You get to pick one.
Might be worth it.
I'll take this one.
Maybe a good investment.
Okay.
Da-da-da-da.
What? You know what, Mom? He picked the biggest one out of there.
Do you know what this is,
Norm? Oh, no. Hey, Norm, bigger is not always better, you know.
I thought it was.
I probably won't be able to keep it, so I might
have. I thought he'd take it.
You got number two. You wouldn't want to take it from him.
I don't have number two.
Oh,
Laura
does. Okay.
I'm always open.
Going after that one.
Creepers.
How is it?
Newspaper.
Newspaper.
Heavy in one bloody end. Oh, no, almighty.
Oh, great.
This has got to be a Meyer wrap-up. There's no two ways about this.
I don't know.
That I don't know. It's such a guilty I don't know.
Oh, what can you say? I did four, remember?
I did four. My breaking because it keeps breaking.
It looks like a jar of applesauce or something.
It looks like something else.
Prune juice. There's a second part to it.
That's got to be where the real thing
is. Yeah. Prune juice.
Toilet paper.
Yeah. Oh, no, it's a gift certificate for toilet paper.
A nutcracker.
A nutcracker.
Okay.
Nutcracker and seafood set.
I think somebody got the old maid.
Now, let's see. Do I steal or do I open a new present? Wow, you said $30.
Hey, Norm. Don't worry, there's safety. You'll come out ahead.
What?
You'll come out ahead. Don't worry.
Because everybody was
saying. I'm not worried
about it. Well, is there, are there,
okay.
Seven gifts. How many gifts
are
down there?
Eight. Of all the gifts, picks is the old lady gift first.
That's where the rule comes, which in which the first person, if they don't trade his, you get to pick one at the end of it.
It was a big one and a good looking gift, I have to say that.
Okay, number two.
There's number two.
Ryan, what are you
doing
over
there? Okay, so that's the gift. There's nothing more over there.
Be careful, Laura.
Yeah.
Be careful, Laura. As you've seen, the biggest is not necessarily the best.
That's not fair.
No. She can do anything she wants.
No, that's not fair.
Bull crap. She can do anything she wants.
Hey, it's my rules.
Oh. Yeah, but I thought of the game.
All right. Now nobody's going to steal this from me.
Okay.
Yeah, but the,
now,
what's in the box, you think?
Oh, it's stapled.
Huh?
It's stapled.
Okay.
Oh, you want? Yeah, you think I should open it?
I would. After what I just seen of him. That could be a professional screw rubber.
Tomatoes not included.
No, it is.
Okay.
It's for real. It's not an old
name. Number three has a choice of either the first two products. Or the one under the in the bunch here.
Which one will they take?
There, you go in the other room.
Yeah, go on.
This
go
is
on.
For grown-ups.
Watch out now.
Be careful.
There's no. Rule number nine, no planning strategy.
Yeah, rule number nine, you can't get together.
Now, you can have either one of these other two or that under there.
I'd go for the prune juice, then.
Say what?
You have your choice of the oysterizer, the prune juice, or one of these.
If you want, tell me, and I'll go get it for you. Hmm?
I know a better way. I know a legal way of doing that.
You can't call in a lawyer on this.
I'll take this.
No, wait a minute. How many times can you steal?
Once.
As long as somebody has stolen, Laura.
As long as somebody has stolen from you,
you can steal again.
Yeah, somebody
so they
can
have
steal
stolen
from you.
From you several times, you have to keep picking. So
okay, if you want to do that.
It'll work out.
I'm just giving an option to pick.
Otherwise,
everybody gets one steal.
Are you stolen?
I'm stealing this from you.
So okay. Now she gets a choice and
get to do it again.
Now Laura has to go back under the tree here.
Well, she could take the prune juice, couldn't she?
She could.
Yeah.
Well,
remember what Norm has.
Tiny one.
Well, there's no
helping.
She's waiting.
I don't think it's fair to be shaking him and stuff.
I don't see anything wrong with that.
Oh, I don't know. It just doesn't seem right.
I think shaking is fine. I want to shake mine.
Cost so
if I had a chance.
Well, you have to do it to John.
Yeah.
More than twice you're playing with him.
Wow.
Yeah. Who is that, Wilkerson?
Maybe they're not real.
Oh, Hickory Hill.
I'll stay with that.
You don't have much of a choice.
Hey, all right, that's me. Now I get the choice of the prune juice.
Are you taking the rules with him?
Uh-oh.
Or the ostracizer. It's an awfully nice knife set you got there, Laura.
That'd be good for chopping up duck's wings.
Yeah, but they're not very sharp, I understand.
I hear they rust.
No, hand ground to razor sharp, tapered edge.
Suggestion might be to ask her and Laura which one of those they like the best.
Her and Laura?
Him and Laura. And find out which one they like the best.
Then zap take that one.
Hey, that's not one of the rules of the game.
No, that would be bad. Mm. We want to be nice about all this.
Yeah, I'll pick this one. This one here.
Look, he's not even sure what the hell's going to be in there. I think it's going to be another screw-up.
Yeah.
Look at the tape on the bottom. Look at somebody's used a box.
What do we got here? Oh, microwave stuff here. Microwave dishware.
No checks?
A microwave hamburger, let's see. Cooks and browns hamburgers in 3 minutes for the microwave. Oh, that's neat. For sandwiches and hamburgers. That's neat. My microwave does not brown.
Clean it up a little bit, might make a difference.
Look at his cocky.
Okay, it's my turn.
That's neat.
Yeah, number five.
Yeah, number five.
Now you get your choice of stealing someone else's.
I want this.
She already, I bet you she bought that. She knows what it is.
I know. She knows that she knows that he knows. They know.
Somebody's going to steal it, huh?
Compact cassette recorder.
Ooh. It's a player and a recorder.
What is it?
Where'd you get that?
At Radio Shack.
Oh, you bought it yourself?
Yeah.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
Well, it's for the game. Well, you said buy something you'd want.
Well,
that's nice.
Down
you
there.
Get to keep it.
Merry Christmas to you and to all of you. And I hope you enjoy this little recorder because it's just what I want from Santa Claus. Anyway, Happy New Year to you.
You missed one thing. And
what?
I hope no asshole takes it from you.
Okay, now we're at number six.
That's me.
So you get a choice of anybody's gift in here or that under here.
Oh, yeah.
You have a choice at the end, right? Sort of.
Maybe.
Okay. Mostly now. Who knows what the end will mean? I wouldn't take that. Not that one! Okay. Cutlery.
Oh, another set of knives.
Well, see what hers looks like with yours and see which one's the best. I'm
okay.
That's nice.
Oh, I got a big decision here.
Why don't you take the prune juice? Looks like you might need it.
Well, that's a nutcracker thing I have my eye on, really.
Oh, yeah? Sad is, huh?
Drink first. Let's rest and think about all the whole thing here.
Let's think this over. So far, we got like 2 million.
There. What about this?
There. Personally, I think you need the prune juice.
Don't go kicking this.
And you have one more minute to make your decision.
Oh, shit.
Otherwise, you forfeit.
That's interesting. It just sprung my lower libre. I'll take it.
Probably cold. Chunks of cold.
Yeah.
for God's sake. A sail? See? A scale? Well, at least this one a guy could read. Ain't that for sure? The one I got, right? You can, you know, I got.
You have to just squat to see it, huh?
Yeah.
What is it? I didn't even see it.
We didn't get to see it, Dad.
A scale.
We showed it.
Oh. A sail?
A scale. Where you can read it.
Oh, okay. All right, here we are. All right. Now, he who got the... we didn't expect the person who got the prune juice to get it right off the bat. But he who got the prune juice gets the last gift.
Oh. Or...
or
he has a chance of
to pick anything else you want.
Well, I didn't design that in the rules, but since I think sounds like we're all in agreement,
oh, yeah,
I think
fair.
That should go in. Yeah. The guy
okay.
got stuck with a woman, whoever got stuck
okay,
with the guy,
you
should
get your
have
choice
any choice
anything.
They want.
What is
in the whole room. And then whoever they take it from has to go after that one.
Sure.
Does
or
it have to, or can
one.
Steal?
Or they can steal.
Or can too. Steal.
Bargain.
No, steal.
Or you can go home.
Okay, you have a choice.
Oh,
well,
I'll take the prize. What the heck? All right. Another.
This is powdered
yes,
prune juice.
15 pounds of prune juice.
A case of prune juice.
A gift for you.
Okay, since it worked out this
gourmet
way...
gourmet gift. Oh, steaks?
Oh, you can have anything you want, or what?
I don't know, what is it?
What is it?
Doesn't say so far what you can put on it.
Well, you're Amway, Billy. You ought to be able to explain that.
Huh? What?
It says Amway on it.
Choose from this complete array of gourmet food you like.
Oh, it's an hammering
ram,
huh?
So you get a choice, is that it?
Yeah, I guess a salmon, steaks, or turkey.
Was there a certain, is there a price or something?
I think all those items in there are the
same
cost,
price?
So anything in there. Okay, since it ended up like this, there's going to be no more trades, exchanges, unless it's mutually agreed upon between the two individuals. Mm-hmm. No more stealing.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
No more stealing.
That's it. Oh, pretty
sounds
quiet.
Wonderful, doesn't
it? What does it all mean?
Yeah.
Everybody's happy?
I'm happy.
I'm happy.
Trade. Is everybody happy? Anybody want to trade for my scale?
No.
Do you want to trade for the scale?
Yeah.
Sure, I can use a new scale.
All right. Boss says it good.
I didn't say you got it. You got to ask
me
first.
Yeah.
Hey,
well,
rule
she's
number one, what the wife says is a rule.
When all else fails.
You agreeable?
Well, I'm fine. I don't need a scale.
All right.
That's a nice.
And the prune
nice.
Juice goes with it.
Well, you can keep that. He earned that.
Yeah.
Oh. I would say. Or maybe Billy might want to eat. He could use it, maybe.
Well, after listening to you all night, maybe.
So now what?
That's it.
That's
over.
Good night, everybody.
I'll send you a sign.
So what do you think?
It's not bad.
Well, I thought it would be more... swapping of gifts.
We could have done it that way, but
yeah.
I thought it would get out of hand.
You thought so?
Well, how would you...
have control.
I thought it'd be more exciting than that. Like, you know...
Oh, well, that's the first tap. Now, let's take your shirts off.
Get that card.
Oh, I was waiting for someone to take this from me, and I was going to cry and everything.
Oh, I see. You
I was, too. I was waiting for somebody to take ours.
The whole acting thing.
You see, everything's been going our way. I mean, if everybody's happy, well, they
yeah.
Well, now, you know, if someone looked at it the other way, that we would exchange gifts, I drew your name, and names drew, okay, so you get a scarf and a pair of socks.
Don't match.
I mean, it's like that. Here, this
adds a little novelty to it, aside from, we could have get, you know, the more people you get, the more fun it is.
And, there's more variety of.
Because, you know, 9, 10, 11, and 12 look at all these gifts and say, hey, I want that cutlery right there, or I want that thing. But this is the first time you've played it, and
next year we can do something different.
Yeah.
We did need
I'd like to know
we need
responsible for the damn prune juice. So who's Santa Claus on that?
Don't point your
There's
finger at me, Mother.
No question about that one.
It's got to be this kid.
No.
Then it's got to be Phil.
I think I ought to give this to my boss. He's full of crap anyway.
After reading that, he may not be.
He know him.
What's your boss's name there, Norm?
No.
Why don't you tell him how this all came about?
What? That mystery gift?
Yeah.
How did it? It seemed like we were sitting out in the blind thinking of devious things to do, and it somehow came about.